All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, we're here with big 472-pound Jerry Blackwell. Now, you wrestling fans have all seen Jerry Blackwell and that big power smash in action. You've seen what it can do to opponents. Jerry Blackwell has asked us here. Jerry, I understand you intend to show just how devastating that power smash is.
That's right. This is a 2-inch thick board, 12 inches long and 12 inches wide. And I'm using this as protection from the splinters from the board. What? I'm going to try to splash that and break it. I want to show everybody the exact effect my splash has on people.
Now, wait, you intend to break this 2x4 just using your power smash?
Not a 2x4, it's a 2x12. Yes, I'm going to try my best.
Right. All right, well, fans, I'm just going to... All right, wrestling fans, you saw it. Jerry Blackwell, 472 pounds. Take a look just exactly what this board looks like after the big man gave it the splash.
And I'm going to give a lot of people the same thing.
Wrestling fans, you just saw it. Jerry Blackwell, the power body smash. All right, Jerry Blackwell, there is no doubt everyone saw what that power body smash did to this board. It's obvious the kind of effect it has on your opponents, but now, Jerry, do I understand this right, that you intend, not with a nail, but with this steel spike, to drive it through this board? You can see how thick it is with your head.
You see any holes in the board?
Not a hole. Solid.
So the only way to get it through there is to drive it through, right, Ken?
Exactly.
You have to take it. I use this rag to sort of help to protect the skin, and I'm going to attempt, I hope I can do it, to headbutt it through the board.
Ladies and gentlemen, you saw it all the way through. There's already some blood beginning to come through your forehead.
That's right. But when I do this, I do it for one reason. I want all those people out there that's been trying to do a lot of things to me to know how hard my head is. It's okay if I spill a little blood, but I'm going to spill some on other people too.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, you saw it. There is no doubt as to the hardness of the head of Big Jerry Blackwell. Now what do you... All right, wrestling fans.
A lot of people, y'all just watch and you see. Because you see how hard the head is. You see how much the splash hurts. And there's a lot more where that comes from.
I'm around.